Dayton, Ohio again, contributing to the field of transportation with many products. Inland Manufacturing Division. This unit was organized by the corporation in 1923 to engage in the manufacture of wood steering wheels, then produced by another unit, the Dayton Wright Company, in a small way. Today, although it is the world's largest producer of composition rubber steering wheels, other products include rubber ice trays, running boards, battery containers, and other hard and soft rubber products. The